afternoon. Welcome back to my channel. So guys, mag-hola ko guys saglit. Kasi kanina nagbumili kami ng ano para pang ano ba pang dessert. Bukas kasi may ganap. Ano bang yung ganap bukas? Charing! Secret lang yun! It's for you to find out! Charing! Ha! Alright guys! So yung nabili ko, yung gray ham, saka yung mga cups, apat na cups, at Milo, creme densada, apat din. At saka condense. So, meron ko pala tatlong gelatin. So guys, gagawa ko ng dalawang klaseng dessert. So, isa, gagawa tayo ng Milo Graham Float at saka yung pandan. So, wala nang paligoy-ligoy pa guys. Gagawa na ako muna ng Milo Float. Milo Graham Float. So, gagawa na ako guys. Meron pala akong natirang creme densada ba sa ref. So, this is chilled. You can use chilled or not chilled. Yan. Pero mas, talaga guys, okay yung chilled ba? Yan. Ano yun? So, alam nyo na kung anong ganap. Yan. You pour the creme densada. Mano-mano lang to guys kasi wala akong whisker. Ano ba yan? Yung pang-ana-ana ba? So, mano-mano lang. Whisk. So, yung condensed milk. Ayan. And then, magana. I-whisk ko to ng mga 10 to 15 minutes. Grabe ah. Magangalay ako dito. Pero that's alright. Kapag may sipag, may nilaga. So, ganyan lang guys. For 10 to 15 minutes, mag-whisk ako. And, we're gonna add the Milo. So, nasa sa inyo na yan kung iubusin ba nyo to. Pero akin, sa akin, half of it lang. Ayan. And then, whisk. So guys, babalikan ko kayo ha. So, makalipas na yung lang minuto, eto na ang aking gawa. Okay na yan, guys. So, first and foremost, eto na, nakalapag na yung mga cups. Lagyan ko lang ng gray ham. So, I fill it with gray hams. Ayan. So that all depends on you how much grahams you will put in. Ayan. Ayan. Tampo lang muna guys ha, ito. Ito lang muna ng lima. So graham is there. I'm gonna add this. And then, where's the Milo, guys? Where's the Milo? Here. Oops. I'm gonna add the Milo again. And another one, the second batch. Okay, bahay natin guys, Milo Graham. This one, the graham. We're gonna add the graham for this. Yan na guys, simple lang. At saka, pagkatapos, ipipridge natin. Let it chill. Then the next step. This one. You add the graham. There you go.
Milo.
No, that's fine. We're just gonna add the graham. Then the graham. Yan lang guys ha. At saka, gaganoyin ko yung lahat. Ito na guys! Ready na! So, yan lang ang nagawa guys. So, tatakpan ko na to para I'm gonna put it inside the fridge. Ang sarap nito guys. Itikman natin to mamaya ha. So. Ito na ang aking Milo Graham Float. I'm done. Hope guys you like my video for today for making my Milo Graham vlog. See you everyone in my next vlog and please don't forget to like and subscribe.